Hi, my name is Dominic Chau, and the white coat is a milestone to me. Uncertainty, doubt, disbelief, lack of confidence. I feel like most of us fall into similar categories of challenges, but I think as locals, we have a responsibility to try our best to make the RGV a better place for the generations to come. This is my community. I was raised here, and I feel responsible to aid the future generations bit by bit. My grandfather, for example, comes from Italy. He's an old Italian man with a lot of vigor and intellect, and I always strove to build and aid his community in every way possible, and I strive to do the same thing. I believe as locals who have been raised in the RGV, we have a responsibility to try and aid our community in every way that we can to further the efforts to build a better RGV for generations to come.